knee pull to walking lunge. So on this one, we want to make sure that we're separating the two movements, pulling the knee high to the sky, controlling that position, and then stepping and dropping all the way down the lunge, and then pushing straight through into that high knee pull, ideally without resetting the foot or having to put it back on the ground for balance.